As a doctor, I care about my patients. Much more as a mother. I want the best for my girl, my daughter, the only family left to me. But it's sad how she has never seen the world behind the barriers, because she has SCID, severe combined immunodeficiency, and she can never go outside.
I got way too much time to be this hurt. Somebody help, it's getting worse. What do you do with a broken heart? Once the life fades, everything is dark.
Way too much. She stays at home writing book reviews. Attending architecture classes with Mr. Waterman. And spending time with me.
Hi, we're just new in the neighborhood. My mom actually baked a cake for you guys.
That's so nice of you, but I can't accept that.
Okay, is your daughter around?
No, she's not.
Yes, Nurse Carla. Prepare myself for what? He's downstairs. Who's downstairs?
Dealing with it.
What? Ollie's downstairs? Nurse Carla!
It's not enough. I'm down, I don't believe in love. Learning how to let it go. Dealing with it on my own.
I knew things are gonna change with this stranger around. Everything will get more and more complicated.
You're really different than I thought you were gonna be.
Sexier, right? What would happen if you go outside?
Maybe I'll die.
I love you, Mom. You have given me all the love in the world. I'm doing this not because of Ollie. Or maybe I am. The greatest risk is not taking one. So, I want to see and experience what's outside. Everything.
My hand, so I drop chasing.